that we're about to discuss should only be referred to in code in the office and over email. My ex-employers aren't beyond bugging and hacking.
You think our conference room's wearing a wire?
We're gonna target a senator from a state we have zero right to swing.
Oh, please God, don't say
Alberto Gomez, Republican, Florida.
What? I thought you were gonna say Missouri. Florida's preposterous.
I'm being optimistic.
Public opinion runs against Hayden Harris in Florida.
Let's talk later.
In the office? How do I register my dissent? By semaphore?
Alex, you're in charge of ad banners. You have a 2 o'clock at JWT. I want 2 phone pitches. Clara, Brian, Lauren, you're 1. Cynthia, Esme, Franklin, you're 2. Ross, get stats to both. Come on, get to it.
What the hell are you thinking?
Matt, you should let me do my job.
This ain't Cole Kravitz, damn it. Our client's a non-profit, not some cashed-up conglomerate. I'm hiding in the bushes with my begging bowl, waiting to leap out at anyone who looks like money. You're getting ready to set fire to $500,000 on some harebrained... I mean, this James Bond shit's endearingly wacky, but if you think you're seriously gonna get any traction out of Florida, you're way out.
Rodolfo, it was explicit in your pitch to lure me here that you held a certain degree of trust in my ability to run this campaign.
George, it's me.
I know what I'm doing.
We need to talk about Florida.
And I don't do harebrained.
So how was Pittsburgh?
What are you, a Fed?
The president of the Mid-Atlantic Association of Women in Law Enforcement called to say thanks for lunch. I wasn't aware they were part of our plan. It wasn't expensed.
It was a 30-minute lunch. They're not part of our plan, which is why it wasn't expensed. Am I not allowed a social life?
I didn't know you had one. As someone who has their underlings wooed for conversational topics.
I maintain a small circle of allies.
Uh-huh. Cops and nurses.
Well, I can provide a list if you require full disclosure. So, grand unveiling. You coming?
We got a bigger problem. While you've been jetting around the country for lunch, our opponents have been doing their job. Hank Badgley, chairman of the Blue Dog, who controls the votes of
six senators. I know who he is. He's in our pocket.
Really? That what you think? He was on board, but he just did a 180. Says he wants to wait and see.
Wait and see is more like a 90.
We're chasing senators who are in play. We can't afford to lose 7 votes. We had luck. We won't recover.
We have him on camera pledging support?
Absolutely.
Then we'll have to make him feel it.
Thank you.
Alex, these banners are good.
Could you say that again and sound a little less surprised?
Oh, hold on, this can't be right. Senator Gomez.
We're not going to Florida.
What?
Florida's out.
But you said that we were going to Florida to swing Gomez. Isn't
everyone turn to tab 9, please.
I don't have anything at tab 9.
Security, lock down Cynthia Green's desk, secure her files, and her hard drives, and escort her off the premises. To BlackBerry now. Now! Let's go.
He offered me partnership truck.
Good luck with that.
Clear the office. Come on, come on, come on! Everybody out! I'll have a place swept for tabs.
Sounds like James Bond shit to me.
We will talk about this later. Come on, everybody, clear the building. Let's go.